My name is Des Byrne. We're here in the Powerscourt Centre in Dublin at the Art of Street Photography exhibition. The exhibition runs for the next 2 weeks from the 2nd of June until the 16th. We have over 60 photographers exhibiting, and they come from all over the world, and approximately 50% are probably street photographers from Ireland. Well-known names are exhibiting with photographers and amateur photographers from the Irish Street Photography Group. The exhibition is sponsored by Birmingham Cameras in Dublin and Panasonic Luminex UK.
I'm a really big fan of Robert Frank and the book The Americans, and I learned that Robert Frank was from Switzerland. So when I moved to Switzerland after I graduated with my photography degree, I wanted to do a similar project on the Swiss people like Robert Frank did on the American people, sort of a reversal, I suppose. And So I walk around and I try to capture similar subject matter, but from an American perspective on the way the Swiss live.
I was just rambling through Temple Bar one afternoon and I spotted this busker taking some time out. Looked like the string was gone on his guitar. Snapped the shot, walked away, very pleased with what I got. Could have been taken in the 60s, I think. It's kind of a very retro feel about it. And so happy to be taking part in this exhibition. Is just fantastic with such quality photographers from all over the world. It's really, really is terrific.